Solta o tamborzão pra brincadeira começar.
Only one man remained on the battlefield to oppose Re-Omen Sukuna. For the first time during his reign, the King of Curses was opposed by one he acknowledged unequivocally. Himself.
Kyoichi Tenkai.
Yoichi Tenkai.